After starting the season with 13 games on the road, this year's Canaries came home and must have liked the home cooking. That's because yesterday they finished off a three-game sweep of Gary South Shore and a very successful nine-game homestand that led to seven victories and first place in their division. Now, these aren't the big bashers of the past. They can still hit home runs, as you see, who have outslugged opponents. But Mike Meyer really likes the makeup of this year's club.
Offensively, we're pretty dynamic. We were really heavy on the sluggers my first two seasons, and we've got about, you know, half of them are really high on base percentage guys, the other half are sluggers, so we'll be a little bit more dynamic. We won't be at feast or famine as much as we were the first 2 years. We'll be able to have hopefully a lot of traffic on the bases and be able to generate runs in multiple different ways.
Well, they can still hit home runs, which I like a lot, especially for highlights. Just something about hitting home runs. We saw that in Sunday's win over Gary. The Birds are now 13-9 for the year after that 7-2 homestand.